Your whole life you make plans. Plans to find that someone special and plans to work toward retirement.
Then something unexpected happens that could ruin it all. Now what's your plan? Call Michaels and Smolak today. We have a game plan, the better game plan.
The village of Cayuga Heights is less than 2 square miles, but is home to more than 200 deer. Right now, the village is figuring out how to control that population. On the table, bringing in a trained marksman to shoot the deer, aiming to bring the herd down to 40.
That's 160 deer.
That could be 160 deer. It's unlikely that that would be implemented in a single year. The plan is described as a phased option approach that would take place over the course of a number of years.
But the plan to use a gunman is coming under fire. Today, a packed public hearing, the crowd spilling into the hallway as more than 40 people voiced strong opinions, many opposing this plan. A petition with more than 10,000 signatures from people across the country was handed over, citing concerns about safety and protecting our wildlife.
Not necessary. It's going to divide our community, and it involves bringing violence into our peaceful neighborhoods.
The shooting would take place in Cayuga Heights, which has, houses are in close proximity to each other. And then when you think about teenagers going through the woods, they're not going to stay on trails. Children could end up in the line of fire.
But village leaders say residents still have control. The marksman could not shoot within 500 feet of their property without their permission. And even some of those who are worried about the use of guns say something needs to be done to stop the growing deer population.
The basic problem is there's too many of them. But the amount of property damage that they have done is appalling.
The mayor says a combination of sterilization and culling the herd is the best fit for the village. The board will vote on the local law at its next meeting, January 9th. Reporting from Cayuga Heights tonight, I'm Caitlin Nuclow.